This is gonna be good.
That's all the talk around the Divas division as of late has been perhaps some trouble brewing between Charlotte and Becky Lynch. Becky hasn't seemed to, well, I suppose you could say, like the way that Charlotte has gotten some of her wins lately, King.
No, and I think that we're just seeing the beginning of the festering of that relationship.
Becky needs to wise up. She better do it quick. She's doing a good job, actually.
Charlotte, the Divas champion.
But guys, what do you expect from Charlotte? I mean, the old saying, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Ric Flair, her father, has always been the dirtiest player in the game.
That's what the business is all about, King. It's about becoming, it's not about being buddies.
No, you're right about that. And Alicia Fox and Tamina are certainly not gonna be BFFs, are they?
Beautiful.
That sunset flip, Alicia trying to end it. And Tamina able to power out.
Whoa! Guys, remember when back in 2007 when Britney Spears shaved her head?
I remember that.
I think Alicia Fox is about halfway there now.
There we go, Foxy!
Questioning her choice of hairstyle?
I'm sure she thinks it looks great.
I mean, it's a little out there, but it looks good. It's okay. I mean, I like it. It's a little different.
Alicia Fox. She was going for a neck breaker, turned around by Tamina.
Oh,
super kick,
wow,
right to the jaw.
Oh, baby.
Missile drop kick and Brie Bella.
I think we're going to see it here in a minute. Brie mode is coming.
Oh, oh, man. Oh, misses, yeah.
Naomi misses.
Oh, no.
Misses again.
Went for the rear view.
Oh, look at this.
Hold on. Into the crawl through, and oh,
whoa,
no, here
you
comes.
Call the free mode, uh-oh.
One right into Tamina, but Naomi from behind grabbed her by the hair.
Uh-oh. Tamina sacrificed herself, I think, but
oh,
still not making much difference.
Planted her. Brie for the win, and that's it.
That is quite an impressive victory right there for those two young ladies.
I mean, Brie, she is impressive. I mean, former Divas champion.